Jeanette Bajoric, and I belong to FAN, Floride Action Network. And my main aim in life right now is to make people aware of the tragedy of fluoride in the drinking water. Unless you understand the tragedy behind it, and not all the rumors and all that business, then you won't understand what there is you can do about it. Everybody can do something about it once they realize what it really is. Goodbye.